O hear ye no herd o' the Fause Sakelde, O hear ye no herd o' the King Lord Scroope, how they hit in bauld Kinmount Willie, on Haribee they hung him up. Hard Willie had but 20 men, but 20 men as stout as he. Fause Sakelde would never the kin mountain, with its core in his company. They bound his legs beneath the steed, they tied his hands behind his back, they guarded him five some on either side, and they led him through the little rock. They led him through the little rock, and also through the Carlisle sands. They took him to Carlisle Castle, to be at my Lord Scroope's commands. My hands are tied, but my tongue is free, and wha will dare this deed avow, or answer by the border law, or answer to the Balbaclue? Now hard thy tongue, thou rank reaver, there's never a Scot shall set thee free. Before ye cross my castle gate, I trow ye shall take farewell of me. Now word has gained to the ball keeper, in Branksome Hall where that he lay, that Lord Scroope has ta'en the Kinmount Willie between the hours of night and day. And here they ta'en him, Kinmount Willie, against the truce of border tide, and forgotten that the Balbaclue is keeper on the Scottish side. Had there been war between the lands, as well I wot that there is none, I would slide Carlisle Castle high, though it were built of marble stain. I would set that castle in a low, and slaken it wi' English blood. There's never a man in Cumberland would ken where Carlisle Castle stood. But since ne wars between the lands, and there is peace, and peace should be, I will neither harm English lad or lass, and yet the Kinmount shall be free. And as we cross the debatable land, and to the English side we held, the first of men that we met we, what should it be but Fause Sakelde? Where ye began, ye broken men, quo Fause Sakelde, come tell to me. Now Dickie o' Dryhope led that band, and there never a word of leer has he. And as we left the Stainshaw bank, the wind began full out to blaw, but 'twas wind and wheat and fire and sleet when we came beneath the castle wa'. They thought King James and a' his men had won the house wi' bow and spear. It was but 20 Scots and 10 that put 1,000 in sic a steer. And as we reached the lower prison, where Kinmount Willie he did lie, oh sleepy wakey Kinmount Willie, upon the morn that thou did die. Then shoulder high we shout and cry, we bore him down the ladder lang, at every stride red rowan made, I wot the Kinmount Ian's blade clang. He turned him on the other side, and at Lord Scroope his glove flung he. If ye na like my visit in merry England, in fair Scotland come and visit me. All sair astonished stood Lord Scroope, he stood as still as rock of stane. He scarcely dared to through his eyes, when through the water they had gane. He is either himsel a devil frae hell, or else his mother a witch man be. I wad nae ridden that one water, for a' the gowd in Christendie.